What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Super Mario Bros. X, which I've heard is free, which it is, and I've heard it's a game in the vein of like Mario Maker and stuff like that, but long before that ever existed, because this game is apparently older than the hills. When I opened this up, I was really fascinated to see this. Credit Redigit. Which, if I'm not mistaken, that's the creator or one of the creators of Terraria, one of my favorite all-time games. I'm actually going to look into this afterwards. If that's true, then wow. He got into ROM hacking, or more accurately, whatever you want to class this, before he got into, you know, professional gaming, which is cool. So that's where we're going to start today. How do you go full screen? We're going to start with his levels. Okay, so can I go up? I can't go up through there. So yeah, today we are indeed playing Super Mario Bros. X or X2. I'm not sure how it works. Mario, Princess Daisy was looking for you. She said something about a cake. Why don't you head for the castle to meet her? Don't forget to grab a few mushrooms from the basement. Okay, I'll be sure to do that, Toad. That apparently is not the basement. Sorry. Oh my god, this game is so floaty. I think it's because maybe I've gotten used to... Oh my god. I've gotten a little used to Mario Maker, how that controls. So yeah, this feels especially floaty right now. Is that infinite? Do I have a butt stomp? No. Do I have... Okay, just... Oh, I have... Hey! The good old-fashioned A jump is back! Awesome! That's going to take some getting used to. I'm getting used to doing that up here. I should... Well, I don't know if I could switch... I may have been able to switch it to up there. So, that might be something to keep in mind. I mean, that's just what I'm getting used to now, right? Mario's pad. Awesome. Why is Mario so... What? Why doesn't it just go straight up to the stage? Why is Mario so tan? Mario's pass. Or mushroom pass, I actually think it said. Okay, what do you have to say, Toad? Toad? Bowser's minions have taken over this road. Be careful. I'll be sure to be careful. So... No, get back here, mushroom. So it's safe to assume that this is Red's first ever online creation. Which is pretty neat if it is. Man, this game is really floaty. Really floaty. The controls are... Whew, they're going to be some getting used to, I think. Yoshi, my friend. How you doing, bud? Yeah, this will make things a lot easier. So I'm not really sure how the... What? No! They cheated me! Oh, that's dirty! I tried to butt stomp. I am so sad. Can I go down this pipe? No, I cannot. Going for you, Koopa. Oh, shell jump. If I would have went down in there, I would have died, right? I mean, that's a safe assumption to make, right? Ooh, look at our tail sparkle. Fancy. Oh, what do you have? Thank you, Xbox controller. I want to see what Toad has to say. I hit over and it went down. They destroyed the bridge. You'll have to find another way around. Really? Why can't I just swim this? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What have I done? Get out of here, Cheep Cheep. No, seriously. Why can't I just go like this? Ah! That didn't fly the way I was expecting it to. Okay. Can we not fly with this? Maybe I didn't have enough speed? Oh, I... There we go. Oh, it's just hold. Okay, that's a little different. Ha, you can fly across here. Great, now we'll never get home. But we're going to take the alternate path, provided we can. Oh, I like the hold mechanic. The whole hold mechanic. That's a little awkward to say. But we'll go this way because this is the way you're intended to go, obviously. I want you, Buzzy Beats. And we'll throw it right over you, I guess. Oh, even that is just press and hold. That's a... Get away! Why are enemies dropping... or coming out of eggs? Is that how they're created? They're born from eggs? Get out of here. So the art style kind of reminds me of Super Mario All-Stars, but the rest of it's Super Mario World. I need one star to enter. So that would suggest I can come back into stages and there are stars to collect. No, wait, no! This game does it cheap where it takes your whole power away. Well, let's grab that. I wonder where you get a star. These are the real questions, aren't they? Nope. Oh my god, that shell ever bounced. Boom. Grab you, spit you out, burn the hell out of you because you've trolled me before. Be careful, Mario. There's a pink dino up ahead that won't let anyone through. Okay. Uh-oh. Yoshi, get back here! It wouldn't let me jump on him. It wouldn't let me jump on him. I jumped through him. Birdo, huh? Is Birdo a dinosaur? I don't feel like that's right. So I gotta do this in typical fashion, yes? Land on the eggs and throw them back. We'll see. How do I throw them back? It wouldn't let me pick it up. Ah, there we go. It started to work. Oh my god, really? That janky as all F. You can tell this is dated. Well, that's depressing music when you die. Alright, Birdo, I'm ready for round two. Just literally chucked you, or chucked fire at you. You were getting too close. You know these two are boyfriend-girlfriend, or boyfriend-boyfriend, I guess it probably would be. Since it was revealed, Birdo was supposed to be transgender. Or I suppose it could be girlfriend-girlfriend. We don't know Yoshi's gender. I think they may actually be asexual. Not a lot. Oh my god, get back here. Yoshi, you're my only chance here, bud. I wish... Great, that didn't shoot back the way I was hoping. I wish they were a little easier to catch with Yoshi because he ducks down when he goes to lap him up. So it makes him a little hard to grab. A lot hard to grab, let's be honest here. Ugh, come on, Yoshi, quit being a jerk. I'm glad there's no lives, or there's no... times to worry about. Okay, that was taken straight from Mario 2. This is oh my god, why is it moving so choppy? This is a game so far. I'm not sure what to think about it yet. I'm gonna hold off my oh, this is a town. It's a wonderful night in Fungi Village. Awesome. So are you looking for the stars? I would ask around town. Oh my god, a blarg on the wall. This treasure could help you defeat Bowser. Too bad it's mine. I don't even want you looking at it. Really? Let's see what you got here. Thief, now I will show you my true form. I don't have a lot of worries about you, Boom Boom. Especially with your wonky physics here. You kind of float away weird. I think it's the fact that he has no animation when he does that. I just killed someone from Fungi Village. Does that make me a murderous fool? I'm actually going to hold on to that power. We are going to use that in the background. Save the best powers for later, yeah? That's my thoughts anyway. Nope, I'm so afraid if I get that, I'm going to lose my thing there. Help, Goombas are invading my basement! I'm sure they are. So this was created by Red, huh? No, Yoshi! There's so many Goombas! No more's gonna fall, we're safe. And these are Goombalas, there is a difference. They're not the same thing. Boom, boom. The bass is so strong in this. Oh wait, that bass I'm hearing is just his stomps. Ha! Okay, that was a bad joke, I know. Yoshi, goodbye, I want the upgrade. I said goodbye, I want the upgrade. Man, that makes me heartless. I just brutally murdered a green Yoshi that didn't need to be brutally murdered. I'm trying to talk to you, bud. I came down here looking for the treasure, but all of these blocks are in the way. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus, it's gonna take an hour. There you go. Apparently he doesn't realize I took them all away. Oh, you- No! This is what I get for killing Yoshi off. Alright, not being stupid and jumping down the hole this time. I noticed coming down in here as well. Oh my god, there's so many of you. I don't want to lose you. Ah, screw you, Yoshi. I'll just... Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. One of them will be a Yoshi. But not any... Yeah, there we are. There we are. We got it figured out. And I can't grab that last one for some reason. Suspicious. Yoshi can grab it, though. Oops. Boy, I hope that wasn't another Yoshi. I should have grabbed that. That would have let me fly. But I noticed, in any case, that there is a star in this section. Aww. I would have loved to have had that. But there's a star in this section somewhere. Could it be down there? Possibly, actually. But I'm guessing down there is my doom. Great, the Goombas are killing each other at this point. Awesome. Could it be up one of those spots, I wonder? No, you just had to get to the end of it. Awesome! I can't move. Is that all there was to that? Is just to go in there and do that? Or is there something more here? I'm going in and get myself another hammer suit in any case. Hey, we can talk to the rest of the Toads. That thief stole my pie! What thief? Nom nom nom. Apparently that one. Ho! Oh! Why is there a ghost in here, Toad? What? I'm so confused. Nope, tried to talk to the Toad. Why is that such a hard thing to do in this? Get out of my house! Who, me, the Koopa, or Dry Bones? Get away. I don't trust you. Or Dry Bones, or Boo, I mean. Gotta be clear on that, friend. Okay, we're gonna do this to get up here. Apparently, he's not an enemy either. It's so hard to know. Everything looks evil to me. What's that say about Mario? I'd like to get up there with Yoshi so I could, you know, hop across the roofs here. And I'm afraid if I go in here, I'm losing Yoshi, you know? Well, one way to test it. Ooh. A bunch of Yoshis, a Rex. You're looking for the stars so you can get into the Bowser's Castle. I'll let you borrow mine. Oh, awesome. Thank you. Great. I just lost Yoshi. I was so worried it wouldn't let me leave that. No, let me leave it, no problem. So, we also got information that there's a star in the Underground Mushroom Pass, which I have to assume we know exactly where that is. No, I don't want that anyway. The old Hammer Bro suit. People go crazy over it. I'm personally not a fan because look how he shoots them. They're awkward to hit anything with. They gotta be either in your face or at a very specific distance away. So it's not really beneficial. Well, there went Yoshi. Woo! Barely got under that. I wish the frame rate on this game runs a little weird. It's actually running at 65 FPS and it's causing some weird little stutters and stuff. Oddly enough. Okay, so now we're back to the whatever this is. Raccoon. Mushroom, I was going to say. I don't think I can slide in the second guy. That's why I haven't been doing that. I just wanted to confirm it right there, though. There we go. That is a backup again. So this should be the door with a star. Sure enough. Interesting that it doesn't show a star on it now like it used to, though. That's a little weird. A little bit of a weird choice, in my opinion. Okay, so what's this? Mushroom Castle. Alright, I think this, after we get through this place, if we get through this place, this would be a good spot to end it. I'm trying to talk to you. It's terrible! The princess has been kidnapped. So we're gonna have to save Princess Daisy then? Looks like it'd be her castle. Bowser was here! Awesome. I'm waiting in line to use the bathroom. I can't hold it anymore. Then stop jumping. That's going to make it so much worse. Toad always takes so long. So I just... Oh, God, he's flooded the place. Ew. gross. Mario, help! The toilet is overflowing. Great. Gotta go down the toilet. I'm sure there'll be a star down in here. Because why not? Not sure how that's helping it. And I'm not sure how the flooding works either. The water's clearly going down, not up. Oh my god! That stuff! Oh, frig, that is brutal. There's gotta be more in this castle. The way that stuff goes is so brutal. It moves so choppy. I don't know who thought that was a good idea. Hello! Help! Was I up on this light? I felt like I was up on this light. No. Mario, go talk to the Chancellor. I'm trying to, but you're all interrupting me. Bowser has once again kidnapped the princess. Take the warp pipe to Vista Hill and rescue her. Okay? I'm not sure what to think here, if I'm to be honest. I'm actually going to go over in here and check something again. Seems like a weird picture to hang in the bathroom, doesn't it? Can I go down this pipe? No. Then we'll just grab this to get back out a little quicker. So I'm going to end this short, I think. And I'll leave it up to you. If you guys want to see a part 2 to this, let me know in the comments down below. I should have said this beforehand. You want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs? Subscribe to the button down below. For me, this game so far is meh. I think it's the controls are so floaty or something. Something's just a little off for me and I can't quite figure out what it is. But yeah, if you have any interest in it, let me know in the comments down below. It would help me on my way to 2.5k subs. Subscribe to that button down below as well. And yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say, so check any of these videos off inside here and see you when I'm going to go.